But I'm separating Benji Gil now from the rest of the group. And you want to know why?
Why?
Guy has flat out won as a manager. Now, he hasn't been given an opportunity in the big leagues, but this guy has won. Let me explain. So he's managed in Mexico. Mm-hmm. 2015 Mexican League, wins a title. 2018, he wins a title. He wins a championship. 2021, he wins a title. Then, after the 2021 season, 46-17 with the Mexican Summer League team. WBC takes Mexico to the quarters, upsets USA. Here's my thing. The guy's a proven winner.